Yeah. It's recording again.
Every move you make. Oh. Every breath you take.
Dang it, Ted.
Every bath you take. Every lake you swim in.
I'll be watching you.
I'll just hold it.
Every bath you take, every lake you swim in, I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see? You belong to me. Every lake you swim in, I'll be watching you. Since you've gone, I've been lost without a trace.
How does he know the words?
We
aren't even on the interstate yet.
I know, but I'm like, we have to take a right. Yeah. I don't know. This isn't the first time we've gotten lost.
Yeah. This kid, we were driving home from Atlanta from Six Flags over Georgia. You know, it was a great day. And I just wanted to go home, you know, relax. And we ended up driving 60 plus miles in the wrong direction. And we almost made it to South Carolina.
We were supposed to go to Greenville, Georgia, but I was following the signs to Greenville, South Carolina.
But they didn't specify.
Yeah.
Stupid signs. See if we ever follow you again.
But we found a mystical Burger King that was very clean.
Yeah, it was so nice. Whoa. Good for you, guy.
Yeah. Sorry, dude.
Whatever.
You guys see that?
Jersey. You guys see that white car that passed? That was very risky because a motorcyclist was coming on the other side.
Yeah, I sped up a little bit.
But, yeah.
Get some of this Georgia scenery, Jordan.
Okay, Georgia scenery.
Look at that train. Train.
See it. Georgia train.
Heat the heat at Six Flags White Water, the Southeast's largest water park with world-class rides and slides. You'll meet up.
Oh, dude.
Yep. Since I think Brett got mentioned like too much in our videos, I think we should mention Ted.
Yeah.
Hey, Ted.
This goes out to you, hombre.
Every move you make, every bath you take, every lake you swim in, I'll be watching you.
We'll be watching you. Well, I guess if you ever swim in a lake, I'll probably be swimming with you.
Not me, but I'll be watching you.
We'll be swimming with you right here. Right there.
I'll be undressing you with my eyes.
Ted. He'll already be undressed. Well, except for his swim trunks. I got you.
Yeah.
We're on link with our mouths.
I can't do it like you can do it.
It's weird. This video, Rebecca. Turtwig's been my best friend down here.
Don't let him lie to you.
Okay, Teddy was my best friend down here. But Turtwig, he followed me everywhere I went.
What?
Okay, he sat in the room a lot. I didn't want to lose him. But He means so much to love him, and he is the best Pokemon ever.
Wait, Miss Lady? Miss Lady? Do you think she can hear me? Miss Lady!
Yeah.
Tell her that I want a Pikachu. Or a Squirtle.
Okay.
Or some other cool Pokemon. Like, my favorite's Pikachu. My favorite's... Can she hear me? My favorite's Pikachu!
I think she can hear you.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Who else can we shout out to? Shout out!
Shout out to P. Diddy and his
Drake.
Wife.
Oh.
I was going to say Pastor Dustin and his wife. And their two little babies.
Their two little babies. You know their names, Ted?
Malachi and...
Malin. Oh, look at that. You remember.
I knew the one kid was smart because he knew all done. moral of the window, because it's getting kind of loud.
Yeah, it's getting kind of loud.
I don't know if the wind from the car door is going to mess it up any.
It's okay. This is it, really. I guess we'll talk to you in another video.
Wait. No, one more thing. To all you Pennsylvania kids and people who have not seen it, I took him to go see it. John Carter is the best movie you'll ever see in your entire life.
I wouldn't say about best movie, but it's up there. It's good.
It's. We also went to go see Wrath of Titans. It was close. It beat the Avengers
teeth,
out.
Look at my teeth. Nice.
Okay, so I'm riding first class San Francisco.
Okay, that's it.